found in the world around you. Nowhere else. But me, I disagree. Alice found her world down a rabbit hole, where rabbits spoke and cats grinned, where roses were painted and every day was your birthday. My creativity comes not from what is around me, but what is locked deep within my head. The things I can't say, the things I can't ever speak of. My memories of my past lives live there, where most of my love and harmony I can find and create a nightmare. Creativity is meant to be light. Look at the bright side, but the dark side is made up of so much more. The colors of your anger and sadness and exhaustion. Your feeling of sickness in your stomach. It's amazing. Let me be honest and tell you this. You can find creativity beyond the looking glass, beyond the rabbit hole. Creativity is dark. It's the part you'd hate to show the world. So am I creative? No, probably not. But in my wonderland, creativity is madness, chaos, and struggle, not the world around me.
I am inspired by my past experiences and the people around me.
Creativity. It's a state of mind where everything comes together into one image, a dance, a picture, a painting, an idea.
Trash it, change it, melt, upgrade it, chart it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick, erase it, write it, cut it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick, rewrite it, plug it, play it, burn it, rip it, drag it, drop it, zip and zip it, lock it, fill it, curl it, find it, view it, code it, jump and lock it, surf it, scroll it, pose it, click it, cross it, crack it, switch, update it, name it, read it, tune it, print it, scan it, send it, fax, rename it, touch it, bring it, pay it, watch it, turn it, leave it, start, format it, buy it, use it, break it. It, trash it, change it, mail, upgrade it, chart it, part it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, quick, erase it, write it, cut it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick, rewrite it, plug it, play it, burn it, pop it, track it, drop it, zip and zip it, lock it, fill it, curl it, find it, view it, code it, jump and lock it, surf it, scroll it, pose it, click it, cross it, crack it, twitch, update it, name it, read it, tune it, print it, scan it, send it, fax, Name it, touch it, bang it, pay it, watch it, turn it, leave it, stop, format it. Technologic, 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 technologic. Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, crash it, change it, milk it, break it, chart it, part it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it, get it, fight it, get it, paste it, save it, do it, check it, rewrite it, plug it, play it, burn it, pop it, crack it, drop it, suspend it, they fuck it, fill it, fill it, find it, cue it, curl it, check and lock it, surf it, scroll it, code it, cook it, toss it, crack it, click it, play it, read it, read it, cue it, pop it, get it, see it, touch it, name it, touch it, bring it, pay it, watch it, turn it, leave it, stop, format it, buy it, use it, break it, fix it, trash it, change it,
in style someday. Old rainmaker, you heartbreaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way. To
If you miss the train I'm on, you will know that I'm gone. You can hear that whistle blow 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles. You can hear that whistle blow 100 miles. Lord, I'm one, Lord, I'm two, Lord, I'm three, and Lord, I'm four. Lord, I'm 500 miles from my home. 500 miles, 500 miles, 500 miles, 500 miles. Lord, I'm 500 miles from my home. Not a shirt on my back, not a penny to my name. Lord, I cannot go home this way. This way, this way, this way. Lord, I cannot go home this way.
So glory is destined. Everyday women and men become legends. Sins that go against our skin become blessings. The movement is a rhythm to us. Freedom is like religion to us. Justice is juxtaposition in us. Justice for all just ain't specific enough. One son died, his spirit is revisiting us. True and living, living in us. Resistance is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. That's why we walk through Ferguson with our hands up. When it go down, woman and man up. They say stay down, and we stand up. Shots be on the ground, the camera panned up. King pointed to the mountaintop, and we ran up.
One day, when the glory comes,
we'll be right back.
so cool.
Boy, boy, crazy boy. Get cool, boy. Got a rocket in your pocket. Keep fooling, boy. Don't get hot, cause man, you've got some high times ahead. So take it slow. Daddy-o, you can lift it up to the side. Turn off the news, boy. Go mad, go, but not like a yo-yo school boy. Just play it cool, boy.
Thank you.
dusty and covered in ink. But we aren't afraid to think when we close our eyes, stars behind our lids form constellations of perfect Gras Jetés and streaks of cadmium yellow and pink across a blank canvas, all in one blink. We are artists. We walk with our hands outstretched and our palms towards the sky, with our heads up and our eyes up at the stars or the sunset, and hope we may somehow interpret that simplistic beauty into movement or colors. We are artists. We allow ourselves to be seen at our most vulnerable, on our scraped and bruised knees, with the shell peeled back so the skin shows, and the skin peeled back so the soul shows. We are artists. We are soldiers.
Thank you. Thank you. the village to put on a dance concert. There are so many people that we need to thank. We know it's hot in here, so we're gonna do it quickly. How are you guys feeling? I don't know where to start. This has been an incredible weekend. Without these individuals, none of this would have been possible. Ted, Jonathan Gold, up in the booth, everybody. Show backstage with her mom for over 13 years. They're our stage crew. They are amazing. Come out and take a bow. This lovely lady who is so dear and near to my heart, she worked our prop table. She ripped couple weeks ago, but it's been a couple months, where's she at? You're not in your usual place. She ripped every tendon in her foot, wasn't able to perform, and she has been our prop master extraordinaire. Talk, so I'm gonna just keep going. Want to give it up for one last important person before I hand the mic off. For me, and I said I have to introduce her because this is my person, no one else's person. And a lot of you have heard this over the years, but this is my teacher and mentor, Tracy Durbin, who I have known since I was 15. Said, you can do this. You got this. Tracy, what do you think about directing? I just don't think it's in my personality and spirit. What do you think? She's like, you got it. And if you ever have the opportunity to mentor someone, I'm telling you now, I would not be standing here if it wasn't for Tracy Durbin. Not to mention, she is one of the most phenomenal choreographers in the country as far as I'm concerned. Where are you at, Tracy?
So, ladies and gentlemen, I have the distinct privilege of asking our superintendent to come to the stage. So, Miss Carol Smith, welcome to Da Vinci Arts Middle School. Will you come back?
This was amazing. And I must say, you guys, that was just incredible watching you do that. Of course, I'm crying now because I've been watching all you cry, but congratulations and happy graduation. You were fabulous. And this was an amazing, amazing performance. I just feel so blessed to have been here with all of you. And families and parents, oh, just a special thing to have shared with all of you. So, you guys, thank you. Thank you. Good luck.
Carol, excuse me. On behalf of our wonderful community, we present these to you. We hope you'll come back often. and for your leadership and support district-wide and nationally. You rock. Next up, an amazing choreographer. She has her own company, who are brilliant, and the work that she does with our students is equally brilliant. Would you please give it up for Miss Eowyn Emerald? Thank you, Eowyn. So having ballet, classical ballet, as part of the curriculum that our students study is very intentional. It's challenging work, it's gorgeous work, and I'm so proud of all of you for the work that you've done with our amazing Miss Katie Stasko. Give it up for Katie. Tap is just such an amazing art form, and it makes you laugh, it makes you cry, and everything in between. We are so blessed to have in our midst Sarah Martin. She's done an amazing job. Sarah, thank you so much for everything. Miss McMillan, are you in the house? You're in the balcony. Could you wave our amazing assistant principal, Mrs. Alicia McCollum? Finally, someone who in the last year started with me last summer in terms of hiring and has just never stopped, her passion for dance, her passion for our students just goes beyond and beyond, and we're so blessed to have with us Miss Claire Oberdeen, dance teacher.
It is so important that we remember where we came from so that we know where we're going. And I'm thinking about all those people on the East Coast that are hurting right now, because that's really important. But I want to bring it back locally to this room, which is why we're here, because of somebody who's in the audience that made this program. And I'm getting some nice credit for it right now. But I got to tell you, for the last 17 years, this has been growing and growing and growing. And I could not be more excited that this person is out there advocating for the arts for us. She's an arts toaster now. And besides my friend Tracy Durbin, she's the second smartest person I know. And that's because of Kristen Brayson, which is amazing.
money in the bank. You know, it's hard sometimes, you just gotta put money in the bank. And it'll come around, and it does. And I'm so grateful and honored to have learned from you and to be getting this from you. So I hope I can make you proud.
Cool.
So for the last 10 minutes, we've been acknowledging the amazing staff and parents and students who make this all possible. Today, spending hours, and this person has done this for the last 4 years, has created all the flowers that we just gave out, and she's gonna shoot me, but I'm gonna acknowledge her publicly. She's in the balcony. She helped with a foundation for 3 years. She's no longer a parent, and she's still doing all our flowers, Miss Mary Sauvet.
We are nothing, we are all soldiers of the arts. So go out and spread the word. Dancers, stand up, take your last bow, friends.